currently I'm studying in Bachelor of Communication in University Utara Malaysia.
Hello, hi, assalamualaikum. My name is Noor Zulaika binti Bulman. I'm studying Bachelor of Communication, University Utara Malaysia.
My name is Noor Rashida binti Abdul Latif. Currently, I'm studying in Bachelor of Communication, University Utara Malaysia. This video is for our task.
Hello, assalamualaikum. My name is Noor Hafiqa binti Usman. Currently, I'm studying Bachelor of Communication, University Utara Malaysia. Now I'm doing the task for ICT subject and group assignment. That's all.
I don't have enough money to pay my fees and I said,
I also got the same problem like you.
But I get a full PTPTN, but not enough for me. Because that money I spend more to buy a book and pay our fees.
Why not we sell something like ice cream?
I think to sell something, that's the idea, but ice cream is not a good idea. Why not we try something different that's suitable for student life?
I got an idea. Why not we sell a chicken porridge? Chicken porridge can fulfill our stomach.
I agree with your ideas because a lot of students at here more prefer rice than other fast food.
That's a good idea. Besides fulfill our stomach, that can help students who didn't afford to buy something expensive.
Why not we sell at weekend?
I think that's a good idea. What do you think?
I think it's a good idea too. To finish their assignment at their room.
Okay, we can try on this weekend or try to earn their feedback.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Sure. Where do you want me to deliver your order? Sure, I can. You can pay when you get your order. Thank you.
Put a little bit salt on this polish. Okay,
I want to ask you how many time you take to cook the chicken polish?
Now we are fried chicken because we have to put top
finally we done chicken porridge. Now you can look how delicious.
Hello,
I'm lost. I want to go to Alpha Cafe to send the porridge. Can you send the GPS of the Alpha Cafe? Okay.
Alpha College. Yeah. Okay, I got the direction.
If from this video we have do any mistake.
For my conclusion, by this video can guide student how to start the business online with zero step.
We hope you guys will like this video.
That's all from us.
Thank you.